A Japanese man transformed his house into a sex doll museum. And there, visitors can see many dolls in different positions and outfits. If you can't stop touching things at museums, maybe this museum is for you. Hey dude, can I touch this thing? You better not. I mean, look, that's his semen.